A Tempo Percussion in Lima. This family-owned business stays true to the instrument's roots, crafting each cajon by hand. Their dedication to quality and tradition shines through every beat. Next up, let's head to Spain, specifically Madrid, where we find a Gregorio or DG Cajuns. Known for their innovative designs and impeccable craftsmanship, DG Cajuns are a favorite among professional percussionists. They blend traditional techniques with modern technology to create truly unique instruments. Now we're off to Germany. Schlagwerk, based in Gingen, is a powerhouse in the percussion world. They've been making top-notch cajons since the 1980s. Their instruments are known for their deep bass tones and crisp snare sounds. Plus, they're committed to sustainability, using only eco-friendly materials. Traveling across the Atlantic, we arrive in the United States. Meinl Percussion in Nashville, Tennessee, is a major player in the Cajun market. They offer a wide range of Cajuns, from entry-level to professional. Meinl is all about innovation, constantly pushing the boundaries of what a Cajon can do. Finally, let's take a trip to Japan. In the city of Hamamatsu, we find Pearl Drums, a company with a rich history in percussion. Pearl's Cajons are known for their durability and excellent sound quality. They incorporate traditional Japanese craftsmanship with modern percussion techniques. And there you have it, some of the best Cajon factories around the world. Whether you're just getting started or you're a seasoned pro, these companies offer something for everyone. So next time you're in the market for a Cajon, you know where to look. Thanks for joining me on this global tour, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more musical adventures. Until next time, keep the rhythm alive.